Hey guys, KJ up in the store. Ew. But as you can see, I'm a really mess. This video is gonna be about me doing my curly hair routine since y'all asked for it. This pimple is really bugging me. But y'all asked for a curly hair routine, so I'm gonna do it for y'all. My hair's straight right now. Plus, it's gonna be like a night routine, I guess. So yeah, let's get straight to the motherfucking video. And if you're new to this channel, please subscribe. I've been on it. I've been on the game for y'all, Michaela. Not annoying. I told her we're gonna do a video. She didn't want to. So just know, I love you guys. To this, I'm gonna show you guys what I use,
which is
Fruities, and I use Pantene. You could get anything. So this is the conditioner. It says vitamin E, argan oil, slick and shine. You could get this at BJ's, Walmart, CVS, anything. I think I'm gonna get my never mind, boys, watch this. This is the shampoo. It has argan oil, but as you can see, my face is really clear. It's just that fucking pimple, which is bloody. But I'm gonna wash my face right now. I'm gonna have a bathing suit on, so I'm not gonna be naked in the shower. So this is African soap. I use it for my face. It takes out all your marks. Whenever I have pimples, I wash my face with this. It looks very disgusting, but it helps. And it's a help. Now let's go straight to the hair. So I'm gonna change it to my bathing suit. We're gonna get in the shower, we're gonna wash my hair, and then y'all gonna see what I do after I wash my hair. So peace, guys.
All right, first step is to get in the shower. So I have straight hair, which I always say goodbye to when I got straight hair. Oh yeah, and you need so the shampoo, conditioner, and you need the detangler for after. But I'm gonna just do it right now. While it's straight. It's so hot though. Hold on. It's hot. Feels weird to have clothes on in the shower. Right. Alright. You can see, I wet my hair. Now I'm going to get as much scoop as shampoo you need. I get a lot because I have a lot of hair. You gotta make sure the shampoo is really out of your head before putting the conditioner. So make sure no shampoo is on your head, not even a little bit, because that's a spread. Feel me? Okay. All right, shampoo number two. Thank you. This is my last shampoo, so I really gotta take it all out, all out. When you're ready to put your conditioner, you know you're ready when you don't feel no shampoo. So I always go like this to see if there's shampoo. And there's nothing on my hand. So that's when I know I get my conditioner. I get a lot of conditioner because the conditioner is the best part. And I love how it makes my hair so soft. And start detangling it. I'm going to show you guys a tip of how you detangle it faster and it actually detangles. So first you do it for your whole head. As you can see, look at my hair right now. My hair is really soft right now, which I love. I like when my hair is wet. I hate it when it's dry. Alright, so my tip is for y'all. Even if you have short hair, break it in half like this. You don't need a perfect line or nothing. And just start detangling it because your hair, well, the girl I know that has hair like me, you get a lot of tangles in here. So you want to take that out. You could turn off the thing because we're not going to use it anymore. So when you see that there's no more naps in your hair and the thing could go through it, then you can get out the shower and dry your hair. Don't dry it too much. I'm gonna show you. All right. Don't worry, I was not naked. Calm down. So, when you get out the shower, get your towel, right? Put it out right here. Get your towel and leave your two parts. So, you're gonna do this. Not too much or too hard, just do it twice. And then what I always do until I'm really done, I leave my hair out. Or see, there's conditioner. Hold on, put it out. Grab my scrunchie, broken in a scrunchie, but grab my scrunchie. And I just wrap it around until I'm finished getting ready. So, do a little bun. Don't worry, if it gets tangled again, you're gonna untangle it anyways. So, I am back. What you need is a towel, of course. Like, who doesn't need a towel? Like, you need a detangling brush, another one, because you're gonna do another round of detangling. I use this, which if you go to school with me and you say I smell like shampoo, someone, it's not shampoo, it's this. This is a leave-in in condition, which you leave in when you wash your hair, because as I said, I already took out my conditioner that I wash with Fruities. I took it out with water. Well, you don't take all of it out, you take a little bit out, so you can use the leave-in conditioner. You can buy any leave-in conditioner. You can buy the same mark as your shampoo and conditioner,
You can buy anything that says leave in your hair. Don't buy conditioner. Just the one that says leave in your hair. Okay. And you could get this. You could screenshot it if you want. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You could at any beauty supply store. I never seen it at Walgreens. But yeah, it says it's a hair treatment. It's for dull hair, like shiny hair. It actually makes your hair grow, which I didn't know, which is probably making my hair grow, and I hate it. It's too long, and I hate having long hair like me. This is way too long. Like, I'm gonna cut it. I have to. I'm gonna at least cut it. Michaela, don't get mad at me. But I'm gonna at least cut it, like, right here. That's not a lot. Just a little, cutting it a little, because my hair is getting heavy. Like, when I do a bun, my head hurts a lot. Because my hair is heavy. So, we're going to do another part of detangling. Oh, yeah, and I use this, but not all the time, because sometimes it's bad for your hair. It's coconut oil. But I use that when it's almost drying. So, we're going to do a first part of detangling again. Hair is soft when it's wet, and then when it's fucking dry, it's so hard, and I hate it. It's not hard, but like, it's like so puffy, and I hate it. Like, who wants my hair? I'll really cut it and give it to you. All right, after you detangle it, you're gonna dry it again, because my hair gets a lot of water. I'm trying to put music. Hold on, guys. Oh, clear skin over here. I'm putting my hick music. I don't know why I'm doing this, but you can do it. Mm-hmm. It's yellow. And like this. Our last one. You don't need that much for the last one. Make sure you get the back too. In the middle. Grab this and make a line wherever you want. I always do the middle because God makes me know. right for now. It looks like this, but don't worry, when it dries, I'm gonna get curlier. Bomb. Now you can put a little coconut oil or whatever oil you use for your hair. I only put a little bit. Alright, so I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like when it's wet. And when it looks like when it's dry, I'll show you guys before I go to bed. But then look how it looks when it's wet. I'm gonna try to do this. Let's see when it dries. Bye, guys. It's not as dry, but I'm going to sleep. So this is how it looks low-key when it's dry. And it gets a little bit puffier. I'll probably put a clip of how it looks. Good night, guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. Love you.